came for us at last. It happened during a field test of the transporter that Chloe and the rest of the team had set up. If it worked, we'd be able to expand our search grid, making all of our jobs that much easier. At least, that's what we thought as we all went about our work. However, when the time came, that giant creature appeared right before our eyes. It had multiple legs, each striking the ground with fury as the beast slowly approached. It was just like what I had seen before. I knew it was no hill or mountain. The creature attacked us without mercy. It wasn't something you could just take down with a rifle or two. We had no choice but to flee. I simply kept running, all the while ignoring my comrade's screams. For those of us that managed to escape, we eventually came across some ruins. Although they were covered with a thick layer of dust, we needed to find a place to rest. So we went inside. You could have cut the tension with a knife, but for whatever reason, the creature refused to follow us inside. I can still feel my heart pounding just thinking about it. I can't shake that sense of fear and dread. If I never see that horrible creature again, it'll be too soon. That thing is like the Grim Reaper incarnate. We call it the Lord of Dust because it seems to rule over all that stands before it. Somebody gave it that name at some point and it just kind of stuck. I guess the way its massive body majestically strides through the dust is kind of lordly in its own way. Pretty much everybody on the team has called it that ever since. There's one other thing that I must include in my report. After we escaped from the Lord of Dust, a strange journal hit the ruins. It must have been left behind by some castaway. One passage in particular caught my eye. It's all my fault. I wish I could take back that decision. If only I could go back to the beginning. Does that make any sense to you? Because I can't make heads or tails of it. Maybe it was the last thought that person ever had on this world.
The wormhole digger should be located nearby. Be absolutely sure that nothing happens to it. oxygen from your iDroid.
Thank you. Please, I want you to listen to what I have to say.
Thank you.
access is